morning, children. You have learned up to 100, 99 after 100. And there are some exercises in the page number 101, 102 and 103. 101 I will explain to you. 102 and 103 are very simple. Okay? Can do it by yourself. Okay? In 103 there are backward counting. That we are not learning this year. Backward counting, we are omitting that topic. We are not doing it. No need to write that also. How to do? In page number 103, only one exercise, that is writing the numbers up to 100. That you have already learned in the UKG class. Okay, we can do that. And the page number 102 also, we can do it. And page number 101, I will explain to you.
100, 9 tens, 10 ones is equal to 10 tens. 10 tens is equal to 100. O-N-E-1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. Here, start the exercises. Start with 91 and write the numbers in order. 91, 92, 93, 94 is already written there. Here you have to write 95, 96 like that. Next exercise is, how many count and write? 6 packets of 10 crayons each and 6 more crayons. We can see the tenses here. 110, 210, 310, 410, 510 and 6 tens and 6 more crayons. So here you have to write in the tens place 6 and in the ones place also 6. It is written. So the number is 66. Next is 7 baskets of 10 apples each and 6 more apples. Here you can see the tenses. 110, 210, 310, 410, 510, 610 and 710. So you have to write 7 in the tens place and 6 apples more. So 6 in the ones place. The number is 76. Here you can see 5 collections of 10 leaves each and 1 more leaf. See, 110, 210, 310, 410 and 510 and 1 more. So in the tens place 5 and 1. So the number is 51. Now all of you try to do the rest too. Okay?
Okay, children. Now we are going to learn the number after. Now we are going to learn the number after. You know that, isn't it? The number after means 74 after 75. You know that 74 after 75. When we are writing the numbers, we can say that 73, 74, 75 and 76, like that we are writing the numbers. This, if you take this 74 as the number, this is the after number. This is the after number. One more thing we have here is, that is the after number. We can use one more word also. What is that? One more than 74 is 75. How it will be? One more than 74 is 75. One more than 74 is 75. The number. After 74 is 75. One more than 74 is 75. And one more thing. One more than means how we will write one more than? Plus 1. One more than means plus 1. 74 plus 1 is equal to 75. 74 plus 1 is equal to 75. Understood? 1 more than 74 is 75. The number after 74 is 75. 74 plus 1 is also 75. See, all the answers are 75, 75, 75. You know, in the last class I asked, what is the after number? You all said, you know that. But in this way also, the question can be asked. 1 more than 74. Don't get confused when you see the question. 1 more than means the next number. The number after means the next number. The number plus 1 also the next number. One more question. One question can be asked in this three ways. 1 more than 89 is equal to 1 more than 89 is equal to 90. 89 after 90. 1 more than means the next number. Okay. 1 more than means 89 after 90. Number after 89 is 9. 89 plus 1 is equal to also 9. See? Same answers. But this question is number also same. Okay. So, one question can be asked in these three ways. 1 more than the number after plus 1. Okay? Children, look at one. Three questions are written on the blackboard. First question is 1 more than 72 is. 1 more than 72 is. 1 more than 72 is. 72 after. Very good. 73. Suddenly don't write here all 73. Because here it is 65. Read the question carefully. Number after 65. Number after 65. The number after 65 is 66. Symbol 65 after 66. 1 plus 90. Or 90 plus 1. 90 plus 1 or 1 plus 90. What is the answer? 90 plus 1? 91. 90 plus 1, 91. 1 plus 90, 91. See, here it was 1 more than 72, 73. The number after 65 is 66. 1 plus 90 is 91. 90 plus 1 also 91. Okay? How children you understood? Read the question and write the answer correctly. Only that much. You have to read the question carefully. You know the answer. Okay. Next topic is the number before. It's the number before. Okay. So, number before means it is the backward number. Isn't it? So, we can say that the first one is number before. Number before 78. The number before 78. What will be the number before 78? Back of 78. Oh, very good. 77. When you read, say the number 75, 76, 77, 78. 77 after 78. So, the before number of the number before 78 is 77. How can be the next question? 1 less than. 1 less than. 1 less than 78 is. 1 less than. Less means minus. Back. Back. 1 back. 78. What is 1 back 78? 77. Okay. Less means. Very good. Minus. So, how we will ask? 78 minus 1 is equal to 78 minus 1 is equal to 77. Simple thing only. Number before 78 is 77. 1 less than 78 is 77. 78 minus 1 is equal to 77. 78 minus 1 is equal to 77. Okay? Children, three questions are written on the blackboard. Can you read? Number before 89. The number before 89. Anybody? The number before 89? Ah, very good, very good. Correct answer. 88. Okay. What is the next question? 1 less than 99. 1 less than 99. Less than means also the number before. Less than also the number before. Before 99, which number? 98. Okay, very good. 98. And one more question you have. 65 minus 1. 65 minus 1. 65 minus 1 means the number back. What is the back number of 65? 64. Okay. Children, don't be worried. This is what you know. Please read and understand the question and write the answer. Here we are learning only the before number and after number. Learning the before number and the after number. In the textbook, page number 105, there are the before numbers and after numbers. How to do that? Okay, children. Thank you.